I don't think I need to say a lot to you, but do a picture's worth a thousand words, so what's this?
School.
What is this?
Gold.
That's right, Booker. It's championship building. And you know what? You ain't got none. Yeah, you know why? Because last Thursday night, against Kurt Angle, you're spinning around in your head like a damn top.
Phil Rooney.
Whatever you want to call it. You can't do that with Kurt Angle. He's a dangerous human being. What are you thinking?
What's over here? Oh, my Lord. That fell off for some reason. Are you coming? Yeah, but I feel about 10 pounds heavier.
You can beat this man, Booker. You ain't got butterflies. Your stomach's probably because them stupid cookies never made. What do you think of eating them?
What's it tell me?
You reached over and snatched once so damn fast, I couldn't stop you. Last time I had 3 or 4 of those, I crept for 3 days straight. But look at me, you didn't have 1 or 2. You're going to be fine. Maybe there's butterflies, but it's no disqualification, Booker. Go out there, cheat, bend the rules, break the rules. It don't matter. No DQ is right up your alley. If I had my guitar, I'd sing you a song and fire you up and you kill it, man. And you know what? You have your championship gold back.
I'm already fired up.
All right, then you go out there and you make an example out of Kurt Angle. This is the last time. Become a champion like Stone Cold Steve Austin.